Which Indian celebrity would you like to kiss?
I don't want to choose celebrity to kiss.
Okay. So what is your name?
Ankita Yadav.
Hi Ankita. So are you ready for your Valentine's Day?
I don't know.
So do you have a boyfriend?
No.
So have you ever kissed anyone?
No, no.
Okay, hi.
Hi.
What is your name?
Rahul.
Hi Rahul. So I would like to ask some questions for Kiss Day. So have you ever kissed anyone?
No.
Okay. Hi.
Hi.
So what is your name?
Rishika.
Hi Rishika. And?
Sindura.
So she is Rishika and Sindura. So I would like to ask some questions. Are you ready for your Valentine?
Yeah.
Okay.
No.
Okay. So my question is that we are preparing for Kiss Day, Hug Day, Teddy Day and all.
Okay.
So my question is, have you ever kissed anyone?
Yeah.
Okay. So who is that?
My boyfriend, of course.
Okay. And you?
No, of course.
Okay. Hi. What is your name?
My name is Sumit.
My name is Kishan.
Hi Sumit and Kishan. I would like to ask, have you ever kissed a girl?
No.
You?
Yes, I have.
Okay.
I have a girl.
Okay. So you have a Valentine plan for anything?
Right now I'm not having any plans, but she's not in town right now. So she will be coming 2 to 3 days.
And what about you?
No, not actually.
Hi, aapka naam kya hai?
Mera naam is Selim. मैं बिल्डिंग का वॉचमैन हूँ.
ओके.
मैं कोलकाता का हूँ. इधर ही बहुत दिन से मैं रहता इधर.
हाँ, तो ये सलीम है, हमारे यहाँ वॉचमैन है, सिक्योरिटी के काम देखते हैं. तो सलीम, आपको पता है वैलेंटाइन्स डे क्या होता है?
ऑफ कोर्स, मेरे को तो मालूम है सर. तो वैलेंटाइन डे क्या है? 14 फरवरी जो होता है ना, एक दूसरे के गुलाब फूल देता है, प्यार का जो तोहफा है. वही बात में तो पूरा दुनिया भी जानते हैं, पूरा इंडिया भी, आदमी भी जानते हैं. और क्या बोलूं मैं.
हाँ, तो किस डे मनाते हैं, किस डे के बारे में जानते हैं?
किस डे क्या है? जो हमारा जो ख्रिस्टान का जो जीसस क्राइस्ट का भगवान का जो क्या जन्मदिन है, 25 दिसंबर जो है, बहुत अच्छे से धूमधाम इंडिया में बहुत माना जाता है.
हाँ, तो तुमने कभी किसी को किस किया है?
नहीं, तो मेरा शादीशुदा हो गया पहले, तो थोड़ा सा प्यार भी हुआ. वो तो हो सकता है, और आदमी का जिंदगी में तो किस भी हो सकता है, लड़की का साथ प्यार भी हो सकता है. इसके बारे में और क्या बनेगा आपको?
If given an opportunity, which Indian celebrity would you like to kiss?
सलमान खान.
Okay, सलमान खान. Why?
Because I'm very big fan of him and I like his muscles.
Okay.
The way he is, I like that.
Okay, so what is your biggest fantasy for kissing? Which Indian celebrity would you like to kiss?
I don't want to choose celebrity to kiss.
Okay, so whom you want to kiss?
I can't tell my wife.
So if given an opportunity, which Indian celebrity would you like to kiss?
Celebrity Virat Kohli.
Okay.
Ranveer Singh.
Okay, you have a boyfriend?
No, I'm single right now.
Okay. So you see, single, finally. Okay, I want to ask you, why people close their eyes while taking kisses?
I don't know actually.
He has never experienced
that. Yeah, I have never experienced
that. Okay.
I think they don't want to see what the other person is feeling like. Like, is it disgusted or is it feeling good? That's why
close their eyes. Okay, tell me, which Indian celebrity, if given the opportunity, would you like to kiss?
I would like
Deepika. Okay.
Deepika.
Both will kiss the Deepika.
Yes.
Okay. तो अगर आपको मौका मिलता है कि इंडिया में कोई भी सेलिब्रिटी को किस करने का, तो किसको करना चाहेगा?
मेरे तो अच्छा लगता है जो फिल्म का जो हीरोइन है दीपिका पादुकोण को, मेरे को तो अच्छा लगता है. तो मेरे को बहुत अच्छा लगता है.
लेकिन तेरी शादी हो गई ना, तो बीवी का क्या?
बीवी तो अच्छा है, दिन बात होता है, सब कुछ होता है. और क्या है?
Now can you tell me the 3 benefits of kisses according to you?
People interact, they will get close, and maybe they enjoy.
Okay.
And third one, they want to. Desperation.
Oh, okay. What do you think the biggest fantasy for Valentine's Day? Tell me the three benefits of kisses.
Even I have not experience in that. I don't know regarding that also.
Okay, which is the best place to celebrate the Valentine's Day?
According to me, it's like just at home, being with each other, that's all.
Okay.
A lovely thing from my end.
Okay, and tell me the three benefits of taking kisses.
Benefits? No.
Three.
what benefits? Maybe it gets you closer.
Okay, good one.
It just increases the bond, that's all. What benefits do we have?
And one more is left.
I don't know.
अच्छा तो आपने किस विस किया है ना, तो ये बताओ कि किस करने का कोई तीन फायदा बताओ.
किस करने का क्या तीन फायदा, क्या बताइएगा सर? वो क्या है जो किस करेगा, जो कोई लड़की को आपका दिल में एक्साइटमेंट भी हो जाता है, लड़की का दिल में भी खुश हो जाता है, ऐसा है. और क्या बताएगा सर?
Why people close their eyes when they kiss each other?
I never kissed someone, so I don't know about that, right? Really, okay. I don't know.
Okay. So, I wish, Ankita, you will get a good Valentine for this day. You will get a boyfriend. Hope you will enjoy. Best of luck.
Thank you.
For the Valentine
day. Thank you.
Okay, tell me, why people close their eyes while doing kiss?
Even I am not experienced at that time. I don't have any idea about that one also.
Okay, I think Rahul is not experienced, that's why he don't know how to kiss. He even did not watch anything on televisions also, right?
Yeah, I don't watch the TVs.
Okay.
Yeah.
So haven't you seen two persons doing kisses anywhere?
Yeah, I seen. I don't want to tell actually.
okay, fine. So let's have a good luck for the Valentine's. Hope you will get some Valentine.
Okay, same to you.
Okay, so the next question is that why people close their eyes while kissing each other?
Probably to avoid awkwardness.
Okay.
No, I don't want to say. Maybe okay. I don't know.
So wish you best of luck for your Valentine. Hope you will get your Valentine. Which kiss do you like the most attractive one? Indian, French or Italian?
I've never experienced Italian, but I've heard of French.
Okay.
Yes, it's the same answer, French.
Okay. So, best of luck guys for the Valentine's Day.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. So, chalo, is bar Valentine ka aapka plan hai kuch?
है प्लान है, इधर मेरा बीवी तो अभी घर में है, उनको फोन में क्या वीडियो कॉल करेगा तो वैलेंटाइन डे मनाएगा. तो इधर हमारा बिल्डिंग में बहुत मैडम भी रहते हैं, बहुत तो उनका गर्लफ्रेंड बॉयफ्रेंड आता है. मैं इधर मेरा जो इधर फूल है उनको दे देगा, उनको बॉयफ्रेंड गर्लफ्रेंड को वैलेंटाइन डे मनाएगा. मेरे को देखने के लिए बहुत खुश भी हो जाएगा मेरा दिल भी.
हाँ,
तो ऐसा है.
तो चलो आपको हम बधाई देते हैं कि आप वैलेंटाइन बहुत अच्छे से सेलिब्रेट करो.
थैंक यू.
ठीक है.